Addressing the officers at the Ondo State Police Headquarters, Igbaturo Road, Akure, the Inspector General of Police, advised the officers to put the past behind them and resume duties. The IGP said the recent mass promotion of junior officers was to encourage his men to do their job diligently more than ever before, noting that various reforms, including introduction of police trust fund and health insurance scheme, have also been approved by the federal government to boost their morale.
Without you performing your duties, there will be a problem in this country. You have been trained and given uniform because you are different from other members of the society. You are special. Therefore, you can never be easily be provoked.
Earlier, the Ondo State Commissioner of Police, Bolaji Salami, listed police facilities destroyed during the NSAS protest in the state. The Ondo State Police boss was quick to appreciate the IGP for the over 800 policemen recently promoted. From Akure, the Ondo State capital, Jonah Omowa reporting.